Oh, catch the bat! Oh, it lands safely. It is appealing as well. Was there an answer on the edge? He's batless, and it went flying out the tall rifle. They nearly collected it in the middle. It's difficult to throw him out this far. It's a sign of how much power Dhoni was looking to put into that shot. There was a noise in our bench microphones. So that could have been anything. Maybe Wade didn't hear the edge that Brett Lee did. But that's wrong.
It's like a hammer throw at the Olympics. After you've twisted around three or four times, just release.
Actually, quite away from poor Rifle. I thought it was a little closer, but that is a good bat 12.